player for the new NHL, you know, and he's fast, he's skilled, he has the ability to beat people one-on-one, and, you know, he's got some sandpaper to his game, you know, he's not the type of kid to shy away from driving the net, driving through a check.
Two way ahead for Nazem Kadri. You know, he'd love to score here tonight, ahead for Hagman. Hagman dropping, here's Kadri, shot, score!
What a thrill for this youngster. Kadri, what a story. They're up on their feet here in London.
Kadri in all the run.
Well, the kid's making a statement. You got to give him credit.
It must be harder and harder every time he gets sent down, but are you finding that he's accepting it as well as he can?
Yeah, well, he has to. He doesn't have a choice. And, you know, we've got an overabundance of forwards right now.
Kadri's in the Marlies win 5-2 today. He gets 2 goals, 2 assists. He can't play on that team up there. Let's have some more college guys up here. Booyah. He can't play on the team. Duck.
2-2, 4 points for Nazem Kadri. Shot of another shot! Goal!
Shows you the fire and the competitiveness that he has inside of him, you know, and that's really what everybody has learned from being around the kid is that you can whoop one side of him, down the other on his deficiencies, but in the end he's going to go back out there and prove you wrong, and that's a special skill. Nazzy's got that